Times have changed, and we often rewound the clock. Since the Puritans got a shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock, is today. Any shock they should try to stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock would land on them. In olden days, a glimpse of stocking was looked on as something shocking. But now, Lord knows, anything goes. Good authors, too, who once knew better words, now only use four-letter words, writing prose. Anything goes. If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if bare limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, nobody will oppose. When every night the set that's smartest indulging in nudist parties in studios, then anything goes.